Guess what's today? Today is. Oh, I have like glue in my hair. I was working on something. Okay. But today is B.A.P. Day. B.A.P. Forever in Dallas. So I managed to win tickets. Yes. But I won tickets. So I'm going to be going and heading out to Dallas. The show starts at 7. It's like two. It's like a 3 hour drive. So I need to get going. But yeah. Well, a little bit. I'm excited. I get to see B.A.P. It's possible this might be their last tour in the US, but I'm gonna get to see them and I love my babies. I love B.A.P. I'm amazed I'm gonna be able to see my top three groups 2 years in a row. Both years. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited. But yeah, B.A.P. I'm gonna go head out now. Bye. So, Gilly's Southside Music Hall for B.A.P. Need to see the boys. This place looks kind of cool though, so hopefully it'll be good. I'm sure it'll be a great show because they always deliver when it comes to a show. I've never been let down by a B.A.P. show. We're inside. We made it in. They just gave us the tickets. Like, all I had to do was show them the voucher. And then the buttons. Buttons. Yay. So yeah, the place is kind of, it's not that big, but woo! But it should be cool. And oh, there's also the signs. I forgot the sign. But yes, B.A.P. Love B.A.P. So it's closer. Yeah, it's just gonna be. There's a lot going on. And have to find the bathroom. That too. So, in the video, real quick. Oh! Okay. But, anyway. So, KSJ is proving to be a nice entertainment company to deal with. So not only did they do numbered wristbands, they had everything lined up, everything organized. They made sure people were in order. They kept people inside. Rather than making people stand outside in the cold, they brought them to another location. It was part of the venue, but they did make sure it was open so people weren't standing out in the cold, which is very nice of them. And they also handled the lines so that when they were moving people into the main venue, that they kept people in the warm room until outside had let the people in, so the previous section of the line got through. So that was really, really nice because that meant that nobody was freezing. So far, really organized. They've been super communicative. They've been really nice, friendly from what I've seen. So far, JSJ is proving to be probably my favorite company that I've dealt with, and I look forward to going to more shows with them. Like, I'm liking them so much that I almost want to go to the Oh My Girl show just because they're the ones hosting it. And I only like Oh My Girl a little bit, but like, I like JSJ that much. You understand how I'm feeling them right now? But yeah. So I'm excited. I'm inside. I'm ready for something. And I'm pretty close considering that I had a free ticket, which is awesome. So I will show you my view of it. It's really, like I said, not bad view at all. And I'm excited. I'm pretty close. I'll be able to see the boys really well. It's the actual platform kind of low, so they're not going to be raised too high. That's the only downside, is that I'm kind of looking at them since I'm not in the very front row. They'll be a little bit blocked, but it's still reasonable. I'm tall. Ish. But I'm looking forward to this.
Yeah. your hands up.